Shit, I gotta get that L. L is for winner.
What? Oh god!
Dude, Lucky, calm down. Don't give yourself a concussion. Now, aside from when I'm stupid, this game is way too easy, too. Because, like... ignore what I said. The way it's marketed, it seems like it's really trying to compete with... he just fucked himself up. Alright, what's up guys, it's Sarcastic Dragon, and welcome to episode 3 of Dumpster Diving, the series where we go onto Steam, look for some questionable-looking games, and give them a try and see if they're worth the money. If they are of any money. What? Alright, I've tried this too many times, I'm not doing another outro. Okay, so, welcome to Super Lucky's Tale. So, this was originally a Microsoft exclusive that they released onto Steam, and it got, like, no attention. It got, it has 39 reviews on Steam, and it only had one news article about it in its, like, little news tab. It is $20, and I've played the original Lucky's Tale. It was, for the one that I played was in, VR on the Oculus Rift, and it was really cool to watch, like, a 3D platforming world just have, like, a mini 3D platformer playing out in front of you. It was really cool to watch, but thinking back on it, the gameplay was pretty mediocre, so we'll see if that carries over here. So, as you can see here, we've got Meowvilleous Party. So, we're going full Bubsy here, so let's just go right in. What can go wrong?
Come on!
Shut up. Alright, now. Oh. Okay, I can't move the camera unless I zoom in way close like that. Don't look at me like that. Don't. We're done. No, we're not done. Jump around. A. It's actually space bar, but okay. They do not seem to have considered that I may not be using a controller. Okay. Which means I'm gonna have to figure this out on my own. Like, with attacks and stuff. Okay, shift is to attack. Alright. Do I kill this guy? He looks like those squid fucks that I'm supposed to kill in Super Mario Odyssey. I don't trust him. So, the main villain here is... a group called Kitty Litter? I guess? They're after a book that can, like, rewrite history or something. So it's basically... I couldn't think of any history rewriting things in fiction. I even looked it up and I couldn't find anything because I didn't really know what to search. So I don't know. Pick your own analogy there. But all right, okay. What do we got going on here? What is this fucker doing? Okay, control. All right. Well, I'll give it that. That's a little bit different. Stop. Don't. If you're gonna do that every time we load a game, we're gonna have problems. That is a big-ass diamond. Dude, I'm set for life. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this guy's really civil considering he wants to kill me. Dude, he sounds like a Wenja from Far Cry Primal. Alright, so I don't know why... those switches like that are the shape that they are, or why they exist, or why my tail. I don't understand any of this, dude. I may just be on drugs for all I know. I just went straight on that flower. It looks like a dandelion, but who knows, dude. Well, that sounds like a personal problem, buddy. Nope. See ya. Ha! Alright, that happened. That worked. This fucker again. Oh. Oh, there's three of them and I have to... fucking runty. Holy shit, it's a guardian from Halo 5. Or something from Shadow of the Colossus. I don't know, take your pick. So, this thing, right? What? What? How does that trans... Alright, whatever. Alright, we are going down, apparently. What's that? Alright.
Oh, I guess we're done in here. Now, see, if they don't all have to do it at the same time, why doesn't the other guy just, like, get off his ass, walk over to the other platform, and hit it again? Or why does he even have to move? Shit, I gotta get that L. L is for winner. Okay, alright. Oh, we're going down here again. Why is this kid jumping in holes in a random dimension? Like, in a that was awkwardly said. But you know what I'm saying, right? Like, he's in another dimension. He doesn't know where he is, and he's just jumping into holes. Oh, it's you. I have to actually... Oh, I only had one health. Oh, shit, he looks real alarmed. You know, in the cutscene, he was reminding... He, for some reason, I just saw his face, and I just thought Sheen from Jimmy Neutron. And that's not a good sign. I mean, I like Sheen. But... There's a reason that Planet Sheen failed. He's funny every now and then, but he's not a good main character. So yeah, I actually have to trigger them. They're not dynamic enough to actually come and pursue me. Or, well, you know, pursue me as much as a flower can. Maybe I'm nitpicking a tad here. But I don't know, there's just not a whole lot else for me to say about the game. It's just very, very average. I like the burrowing mechanic. I don't think I've seen that before. Give me that. I need it. But... I can basically already tell you right now, am I ever going to play this game again after this video? No, probably not. Alright, whatever, dude. You're giant. You can handle anything that you need done yourself. I'm not helping you. You can do anything yourself. Oh yeah, what happened to that cat guy? He just, like, threw two flowers at me and then decided that that was good. No, wanna get that. Aha, I got a big coin. Dude, am I looking at, like, a stone robot that's got his own sewing company? Is that what I'm looking at here? Well, you, sir, have lost me as a customer. Well, that's a better insult than I could have ever come up with. Alright, from here on out, he's taking over the video. Bye, guys. Oh, there's actual outfits. Nah, I feel like this guy's pretty stingy. He's not gonna take over the video for me. Well. You see, buddy, you're trying to sell me on this stuff, but you don't have anything to sell. So that's kind of an issue. I'll see you around, man. Go get your business degree, then we can talk. Okay, alright. I was making sure, for realism's sake. Ah, hot dog? That's a tidy hot dog. What? Oh, God. Dude, Lucky, calm down. Don't give yourself a concussion. Alright. You got it, door, mister. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, is he stuck in the... Why? Like, this wall just doesn't exist. Alright. Need to get a feel for my surroundings. Don't look at me, Lucky! Is this water deadly? No. No, it just must mean the giant door with the chain and the scary-looking cat on it. Whoa! Is that a giant stuffed mouse? Where am I? I'm very confused. And when I say where am I mean like, where am I in general? Where am I in this point in my life? This is a statue of the guy who wants to kill me. It's hard for me to even make an episode on this. Cause like, I mean, yeah, it's okay, it's not bad. But there's just not a whole lot to say about it. Oh, it's you again. This guy waits for me in the weirdest places. He wants to kill me, but he's talking to me like I'm his friend. Wait, no, I'm a student now? Oh shit, it's Angry Birds. Were they an enemy or did I just kill a bird for no reason? I mean, I'm okay with either. Okay, that's another criticism I have here a little bit. All the enemies are, like, way too easy to kill. Like, they're... I'm not even really trying. I'm literally just running and I happen to be killing them. Another one. These are not fun. But Sarcastic Dragon, you're saying? Super Mario has a little time trial collecting things too, and yeah, but they're optional. Several of these have been required, I think. At least one of them has, wasn't it? Maybe. Now, aside from when I'm stupid, this game is way too easy, too. Because, like... ignore what I said. He gave me 5 coins. What is this guy's deal? He's weird. I thought he was supposed to kill me, but now he's, like, giving me stuff and then calling me his pupil. I don't understand what's going on here. Oh, shit, these are all the... wait. I keep going up to 5. Where are these coming from? Yeah, it's not when I get to 100. I don't know where all these extra lives are coming from. No, fuck the Y. Your name is Luck now. One of these days, he's gonna jump down a hole and he's just gonna, like, land in a sewer. Or at the bottom of a pit and he's just gonna die. Or get cholera. Or something. What the fuck? Go on. Okay. I'm confused on what you're trying to say. What glowing spaces? You mean the plus? That's not a glowing space, that's just a... alright, so now watch. Now you're gonna walk down here. Boop. Boom. Boom. There he goes. Seriously? That one wasn't even really a puzzle. I don't like Lucky. He keeps telling me to come on, and looks like, it's like, dude, I'm already here. This guy's a dick. I have not had any trouble so far. This one is not a doozy, you're lying. I hate you. I don't have any follow-up statement, I'm just saying. Not a single one of these has actually been challenging yet. Wait, no. No, you need to... you need to go back. And then you need to go right here. Need you to come in here. You need to go... you need to go past him. Use you to get you right there. Then down. And then right there. I don't even want your fucking coins. Why is he talking to me like he's, like, bashful? I don't want to know. I just want to be done. Alright, wait. Alright, this is also easy. Or is it? No, yeah it is. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to knock this over. I didn't mean to knock that one at all. Not yet. Knock this over here. Like so. No, that's not right either. No, we need to go down here. You need to go back there. That's what I meant. Then you need to go right here. And then down there. And then... you need to go right here, go down there, you need to go right here, go back there, and you need to go over there. Oh, I've got 9 now. Or I can bust this guy's statue. And turn it into that. Oh, now are we actually fighting? Why this one in particular? I guess. Oh, I was just supposed to whack them. Wait, this guy? He was in cahoots with the cat dude? Oh, no, he's just giving me a something I don't need. Now, I get this is clearly aimed at a younger demographic, but the way it's marketed, it seems like it's really trying to compete with... He just fucked himself up. Seems like it's really trying to compete with, like, big 3D platformers like, again, Super Mario Odyssey. And again, I realize that also has a younger demographic, but it's still an all-ages game, and that's why it can still provide at least somewhat of a challenge for people of pretty much any age, in most cases. But this... Aside from times when I've just accidentally fucked up and done something stupid, this just isn't difficult at all. No, I don't want to turn on sticky keys. Oh, is he dead? Oh, no. I can't see what he's saying. I can't see the subtitles. So, are we good? I mean, I'm sure I would have gotten the answer to all this in the subtitles, but I couldn't see them. Oh, I can go home now. Because that's the book. Right? I'm afraid of you. Don't speak to me. I don't... There's something about the way he's talking that's, like, it's almost cute. But at the same time, it's, like, funny, and then also not, and so I'm just kind of confused. I'm gonna go inside your house. And then to top it all off, he just looks like he's perpetually pissed off, so I don't really know what to think of that guy. Also, what did he ask me to do? I wasn't paying attention. So, what do we have to say about this game? Well, it's all right. It's not great, but it's not bad. I would say definitely not worth $20. If it ever goes down to 10 or something, then yeah, maybe go for it. But, I don't know, let's just plug it into my non-existent dumpster meter on a scale from 1 to big rigs. It receives a grand total of better than Bubsy. Thank you, and good night.